Many users receive an SMS regarding the disconnection of power supply due to a pending electricity bill. Under the fear of electricity disconnection, they quickly click on the link mentioned in the SMS. The link redirects them to a fake website that looks identical to the official electricity bill payment portal, with a similar logo and design. The victim enters his or her username and password. The victim enters the personal information including credit card details, unbeknownst that his or her details are being captured by the fraudster. The victim proceeds to make the bill payment and later receives a debit message on his or her phone. Safeguard your finances from cyber frauds with the following tips. Pay close attention to the sender's mobile number. Beware of SMSs that create a sense of urgency or fear to pressure you into taking immediate action. Before entering any confidential details, carefully examine the URL of the website. Scammers often create websites that look similar to legitimate sites. Dial 1930 to report cyber crimes or register cyber-related complaints on the National Cyber Crime Reporting Portal.